currently happening in New York City is pretty much out of the picture. Rats have been emboldened in a way few have ever seen.
New York City has been known to have a living problem, but now, because of this pandemic and social isolation, we see it more. It's more visible.
30 stinking rats. Dozens of them swarming around trash cans. Look at all these rats. Scurrying down the sidewalk. Even climbing up into cars in the heart of Midtown Manhattan.
This is so gross.
As New Yorkers, unfortunately, we know way too much about rats.
As the rat population is stressed out due to the pandemic, rats become more aggressive as they expand their territory for food.
About a band named Teething, a hardcore band.
It's about setting fires on the first whip, fucking setting fires on regret. No peace, no trilogy, you are fucking.
Check it out!
35 years!
Cause I've been everyone.
Get my groove on. weapon and stab a fucking jam, punching revenge.
Your scream won't blow the candle to the movies in my head. Your scream won't blow the candle to the movies in my head. Your scream won't blow the candle to the movies in my head. Your scream won't blow the candle to the movies in my head. Your scream won't blow the candle to the movies in my head. Your scream won't blow the candle to the movies in my head. Your scream won't blow the candle to the movies in my head. Your scream won't blow the candle to the movies in my head.
That movie sucks.
About to get dark, Beth.
I see who it is, they start playing Sabbath. I say, yo, kid, I'm gonna twist up some fire. I said, ah, you know, word, you know.
What are you gonna do?
I'm gonna smoke some motherfucking blunts, you know what I mean?
Sucker's eyes, my dreams. The sounds, they sound. Sucker's eyes.
I'm trying to stop this thought. Why ain't this city? Why ain't this life? I'm trying to stop this thought. Why ain't this city? Why ain't this life? I'm trying to stop this thought. Why ain't this city? Why ain't this life? I'm trying to stop this thought, but I can't anymore. Without a hurt, without my hurt, without a hurt.
Also spent a lot of our time recording together, thinking about and ordering food.
That's the thing that I don't know if people know about bands, that the thing they do more than anything else, more than concerts or recording or other, is eating together, ordering food, or talking about where to order food. That's the number one thing in a band.
Struggle on and pretend, and now I wanna go home. I wanna see the sunshine on my home. Oh, I wanna go home and see the sunshine on my home. Sometimes it can be hard just to look yourself and not pretend, but I know sometime I'll be home listening to the sunset. I'll be